enough. I sold my soul a good price out of sight.
My hoe got talent. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, Ali G here, back with another video. And today, I just got an early Christmas present from my uncle. He's the best. Thank you, again. It is a gaming chair, I guess you can say. I'll show you in a second. I'm gonna have to set up the tripod and stuff so I can get the building process here. Well, let's do an unboxing first. Where's my knife? Got my knife in here.
Alright, ready?
Yeah. On top after screwing it to the base. So for this part, all you need to do is align this base with the screw holes in the bottom portion of the chair. And all you need, this comes with an Allen wrench with a screwdriver on the other end, so you don't need to worry about having to get your screwdriver set, your Allen keys and stuff. So let's just tighten this one up and we'll be going on to the next one. The next part is to add the backrest to the seat. All you have to do is grab four screws, four of the big screws, and line this up, line this back. But if you wanna travel, then go alone. Yeah, what's the point in us if I never know? Yeah, if you're gonna leave, I'ma let you go. At this part, you're gonna have to line up the screws. The screws from the screw holes, and then I'm tired of the cover. Let me just turn these down so I can get this one done. Then we're gonna get the cover plate, the plate. So when you do this, you have to add the cover and then put the small screw
So now all we have to do is add the chair and the armrest and that. First we're gonna do the armrest. All you gotta do is line up the two holes with the two holes, really, and just tighten it up until it's tight to the floor. So that is it for this build. We're gonna take a picture of this first, and then. Looks fine. Down below what if you guys want to use it, if you guys want to know where it's from, and